The managing director of Uganda Development Bank, Patricia Ojangole, has committed to continue supporting small-scale and medium enterprises to eradicate poverty among Ugandans. She commended Vision Group's efforts on socio-economic transformation of the country. She also asked Vision Group to continue disseminating information about Uganda Development Bank so that many citizens can benefit from its services. Ojangole noted that Uganda Development Bank has a mandate of supporting businesses, and in an effort to fulfill this mandate, the bank is set to open a branch in Gulu to serve the northern region effectively.
And of course, through your reporting, we've been able to communicate very critical information that we need to communicate to different stakeholders on economic and social development to Ugandans. I'm also excited about your TV station in Gulu. I think you'll also be pleased to note that we are opening our first, call it quote-unquote branch, but we're calling them point of representation because we're not like structured like a fully fledged, you know, bank, but first, you know, point of contact for UDB outside Kampala is going to be in Gulu. And Joshua, how far are we in terms of preparation?
Should be rolling out in May.
Yeah, in May.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama pledged the company's support toward national development. Wanyama elaborated on the existing services offered at Vision Group. He asked UDB's management to utilize all the available platforms.
There's growing media consumption today is what is known as outdoor, the billboards. And so we have decided, because we see the audiences are there, we've decided to invest in that area. So soon we are unveiling that arm of our business. And I know that we shall be coming to pitch to UDB and see what business we can do with you. We have acquired some sites, strategic sites, both in Kampala and some of the key cities out of Kampala. If you look at Church House, you'll see some giant screens there. That's our site, plus several others. So we are expanding in that regard.
In 2022, Uganda Development Bank launched the Special Programs Intervention, which has effectively implemented several strategies with a focus on channeling interventions to promote small and medium-sized firms, as well as businesses run by women and youth within the bank's supported sectors. UDB's mandate is to accelerate social economic development in the country through sustainable financial interventions. Report by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.
Yes. Okay.